to take him to Japan.
100年前、一人で日本の地を踏み、天才を育てた女性がいた。彼女の名はレオニ
ー。米野口、The Poet.
And ambitious is quite a challenge.
日本人の青年と出会い、恋に落ちた。
You are a brilliant editor. And in this country, you are my voice.
しかし戦争が始まり、幸せな時間は終わりを告げた。
There is nothing here for me now. I must go home.
I'm pregnant.
Huh? You are lying! You think you can make up some lie?
Come to Tokyo, Leonie. A fatherless child is not right.
レオニーは残された子供と二人、日本で生きようと決意する。
I can only do now as a mother must for her child.
だが異国の地で温かな手が差し伸べられることはなかった。
Don't walk by my side. In Japan, women follow men.
It is not unusual for men to have two families.
But it takes much time for the society of this nation to accept a woman in such a condition as yours.
坊ちゃまが不憫で、奥様、どうしてお国にお帰りにならないんです。
Your art will be your weapon. Your art will be your voice. There are no boundaries for an artist. No borders.
レオニー。勇気があれば、新しい自分は見つけられる。